Proposition C. Fort Bend ISD currently has one natatorium and one practice facility to serve all students across the district. There is no facility in the southeast region. Students in that area spend a significant amount of time and mileage traveling to the existing swim centers. Proposition C of the bond includes approximately $23 million to build a natatorium in the southeast region, providing comparable access to an indoor swim center in the area for competition swimming and diving,